Yeah, I know.
So this way it's not distracting.
Oh, okay.
Let's see ourselves.
Hey, yeah.
We love you, Johnny Kelly. Jimmy, great set last night, man.
All right, everybody. Welcome to the very first Brave Words and Bloody Knuckles Streaming for Vengeance live concert series. We are so graced. The Frost Coalition is who we are, and so graced to be the first band to do this. There are going to be many more concerts all around the world happening in the near future. So let's all do this together. This is also co-sponsored by the Ronnie James Dio Stand Up and Shout Cancer Foundation. So we want to thank Wendy Dio for being a part of this as well. We are the Frost Coalition, as I mentioned, and this is a little song from Deep Purple called Stormbringer.
Really, first of all, thank you so much for watching and streaming with us. Let's give it up for Mr. Anthony Kryzan from Sonic Boom Studios. Dude, you're a saint. He helped us so much and put this all together. And Charlie, his right-hand man here, dude, you guys have been nothing but the best people. Thanks to Kenny Siegel, too, because he introduced me to Anthony, and I appreciate it, Kenny. Thank you, man. Much love, guys. Much love.
Hey, man, we just want to have a little bit of fun today, and... I want to thank Bravewords and Bloody Knuckles, Tim, Rich, and Mark Roman. And please don't forget, this is for the Stand Up and Shout Cancer Foundation. Please find a way to donate, and let's have a little fun.
Keep coming, there's no running, try to find. Under your feet, the grass is growing. It's time we say goodbye. Lights out, lights out, London. Hold tight till the end. And now you know you'll never wait till tomorrow. Lights out, lights out in London. Hold tight till the end. God knows I'm coming out my road. Lights out, lights out in London. Lights out in London.
Really fast, a big shout out to Joey Vera and Tracy Vera. I love you guys. Thank you so much for putting me in touch with Mary and Niji Management. Thank you so much. I mean, I couldn't have done this without you. And also, very important, Munzee at Skateboard Marketing, bro, you got my soul, brother. If it wasn't for them three and Mary, we wouldn't be here today with us. Thank you so much. Don't forget, Anthony Kreisen and Sonic Boom Studios in lovely Raritan, New Jersey. Yeah, I can see we're staying away from each other in here, huh?
You're about 5 3/4 feet away from me, so. This is like a tag team match, or like tagging out. Everyone's got a song. What's up, babe? Oh, over here, everybody on Facebook. How we doing? We hope everybody's staying safe. We hope you're all turning in, you know, watching the show that we put together. Once again, thanks, Anthony, over here at Sonic Boom Studios, Wendy Dio, the Stand Up and Shout Cancer Fund. All the funds are going to go towards that, so make sure if there's a link on, you click on it. And, of course, Brave Words and Bloody Knuckles for having this, the first Streaming for Vengeance webcast. I think it's the first live stream. So we hope you're tuning in. Pants are optional. You're all at home having a good time. And this is being broadcast over to Europe as well, too, right?
Everywhere, my friend, everywhere.
Nice. All right, we are the Frost Coalition. Let's do some old school Whitesnake, shall we?
You can't.
make sure you donate. Stand up and shout, Cancer Fund. Please donate. I have to say something very important about this. This foundation means so much to me because I met Ronnie so many times, and I got to do a little Ronnie story if that's okay, because, you know, happy birthday yesterday, Ronnie. Honestly, Wendy, you're a sweetheart. You've always been so nice to me over the years. Years back when my good friend Doug Aldridge was playing in before Whitesnake, he was in Dio, and they played at PNC Art Center in New Jersey. And it was awesome, right? So my friend Tony Avatar was working for Dio at the time. And he goes, oh, come to the show early. Doug said come early, check out his rig. So I go there early, and it was really cool. I hung out the whole day, had dinner with everybody. But before the show, security saw me walking around like, hey, you got to get out of here. And I don't know how this happened, but the angels above came out. Ronnie was walking by, and he goes just like this. I will never forget this. He goes, whoa, he's a part of the Dio family. Get your hands off him. I was like, wow. He goes, you okay, man? I was like, thank you, Ronnie. But that's the way Ronnie was. It's like every story you hear from everybody that speak about him, it's the truth. He would see the one kid in the corner, and Craig Goldie said this the best. He would see the one kid that nobody was talking to. Ronnie would go over and talk to that kid like they were the best of friends. And he just made everyone a star that was around him. And just to do this, I can't even explain to you what this means for me. I mean, I can't speak for these guys, but Ronnie is the greatest of all times, and he's an icon, and he's an East Coast guy. So way to go, Ronnie!
Sadly, many years ago, I actually lost my mother to cancer, so this touches me in a very personal way, and of course, it's super sad we lost Ronnie. It's 10 years ago now, right? It's crazy, but hey, we're super glad to be here.
Alan, yeah. It's kind of weird, too. I should have said this. Me and Alan have a very tight relationship because of this, too. I turned 52 on July 4th, and my brother was 52, and he woke up one day, and they found out he had brain cancer. I lost him 8 months later. But those 8 months, I will never forget the time, you know, we just spend. So there's such a, you know, I know COVID's going on and everything, but people have to remember that people with COVID and out of work, they can't afford their cancer medication. They can't afford, we got to help too, you know. So please, everybody, support, go to the link, donate money. We don't want money. We're doing this for a cause. So please stand up and shout out there.
And don't forget, Anthony Krizan Band is going to be playing later on tonight. Anthony, who owns this awesome studio that we're in, Sonic Boom and Raritan. So he'll be jamming as well. What are we going to do now? A little mantras?
Yeah, I got to do. I'm sorry. I suck.
What? Go ahead.
I'm sorry I said that bad word. I said I stink, right? Okay, so really important. I have a really good friend out in L.A. named Keep St. John. He does the Montrose Bash every year. And, dude, I've got to tell you, I put this together with these guys, but not just playing, all the work that goes into this. Dude, my hat goes out to you and Brian Tishy for all the shows you do at the jams, because this is a lot of work. It's not just come over and play. It's a lot of work. So, Keith, if you're watching, Amato, I love you, buddy. This one goes out to you. So we're going to, yeah, we got to do it.
What a bad motor scooter. Take a break.
Representing the fine state of New Jersey, Mr. Alan Tecchio, everybody. Feel free to clap at home. There you go. We could see you making comments on Facebook right here. We have a live stream over here. So, and make sure you do donate to the Stand Up and Shout Cancer Fund. Like Jack and Al said before, we've all been touched by cancer. I personally as well. I lost my mother 4 years ago to cancer, and my father. It's going on. I mean, he passed away in 2006, 14 years. So I can't stress enough how much these kind of things mean to myself. And personally speaking, my father passed away of colon cancer, and it's easily one of the most preventable forms of cancer. And the shame is he was not pre-screened. And I've gone and got myself screened, and my brothers and sisters have it well. And the last time I spoke to my doctor, he said, the shame about my father's passing is if he had gotten screened, it was easily preventable. Because at the point he had it, he probably had it for a good 10 years. So, you know, it affects everybody. My father was a strong man. I never seen him sneeze or have a cold in his life. But cancer is the only thing that can take him down. But it doesn't have to take you down or anybody you care for or you love for. Just make sure you get yourself pre-screened. It's an easy process, you know. It's just a prep that sucks. But after that, you know, you go to sleep and you wake up feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good. So let's keep things rolling. Once again, we are the Streaming for Vengeance. This is the first live stream. We're going to do a little Billy Squire for you, shall we?
Voices inside, they fill you with resistance.
All right. Hey, Johnny Kelly's watching. Look at that, Jack. What's up, Johnny?
What's up, Johnny? What's up, Steve, Braun, Chandler? What's going on out there, brothers?
Johnny's sitting on the couch with all his doggies on his lap. We miss you, Johnny.
Much love, brother. Be safe out there, man. Hey, I want to send this out to you, Joe Bonamassa, for keeping the blues alive. You know, us musicians, you know, not even musicians, loaders, techs, no one's working since COVID has hit. So people like Joe, has grants and stuff. He helped me out at a time I really needed it. So, Joe, you're a great guy, man. Thank you so much for supporting the music scene and helping artists right now. So, you know, it's really rough out there, man. So God bless. And don't forget, I meant to say this before, Keith St. John, it's July 19th. It's the Zeppelin show that he's doing from the Monsters of Rock Cruise. So definitely check it out. And again, Anthony Krizan, stand up, brother. He's in there. He's standing up. He's awesome, man. He's worked with us so much for this. Dude, you and Charlie, again, and Anthony's lovely wife, thank you for everything and helping us like so much, man. So much, seriously. Don't forget, come back at 7 tonight. And Anthony's it's on there. Anthony's Facebook. We're all going to jam some cool songs. And John Hummel and Anthony are going to come up and jam with us in a little while, too. Our good friend John Hummel. What's up, John? So, sorry, Anthony. I didn't mean to cut you off, but...
I didn't say a word. Oh. I was waiting. I didn't say a word.
Man. Sorry.
I'm that guy. I just don't say anything. But really quick, let's. How about we introduce the guys in the band?
Okay, so on drums, Johnny Kelly.
Over there. At home.
Chandler on vocals. Who else am I?
Not the guys watching.
Oh, Zach Stevens on vocals. Okay.
All right, keyboards, Mr. Charlie Calv. On bass, Ed Avila. On the drums, Chris O'Hara. My two co-singers, Alan Tecchio and Andre Vanchot. My brother Jack, who met me 8 years ago and gave a nobody a shot, and we did two great records together, brother.
Well, I'm a bigger nobody than you, so it's all right.
Well, I'm a little bigger.
Hey, Charlie, I thought you wanted to do a shout-out, brother. They can't hear you.
Come over here. Come over.
Chrysler's not going to yell at us if it goes over like 504.
I just got to give a quick shout out, seriously, to Alpine Hearing Plugs in my ears now. I know Chris has them. Awesome company. I really recommend all the musicians out there, save your hearing. Alpine Ear Plugs, thanks to QSC for hooking me up today, Ultimate Support, and Korg. Just wanted to say hi to all those guys. I really appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you to Gibson and NGL Amps. And Tommy at TKL, best cases in the world. Where's Kyle? Kyle from Raritan Bay Guitar Repair. Kyle, come up here for a minute. Now, you got to come up. He's got to come say hi. Kyle, he's like shy.
He's not paying attention.
He won't come out? Well, come out, Kyle. If you ever need a guitar repaired, amps repaired, down by Freehold area, Raritan Bay Guitar Repair, and ask for Kyle.
And as hard as you tried, there was no way you were going to get me to do the bandana and the leather pants.
They said they can't hear me through the mic.
Can't hear you.
In my big mouth. You can't hear my mouth. That's insane. We'll be right back. Sonic Boom Studios, Anthony Kryzan. You're the best, brother. Raritan, New Jersey. And Ronnie James Dio, Stand Up and Shout Foundation. Got any good stories?
I do have a good story, but I also want to say Brave Words started this whole streaming thing, I think, with Neil Peart in mind, right? Because we lost Neil. So I'm a massive Rush fan. I actually just went and sent three of the Rush books that Martin Popov wrote of Rush in the 70s to my Watchtower bandmates to keep them having Neil in their mind, which I know they always do. Can't believe that guy is gone. But my Dio story was when I worked in a mall at Macy's in North Jersey years ago. And I think this is around the Sacred Heart time when he had put that record out. And I went for my lunch break and I was at CVS and I came into the big mall and there was not a lot of people there, but there was one like shorter statured guy and one enormous guy next to him walking down. And I'm like, that's a strange pair. And as they got closer, I realized it was Ronnie James Dio and his bodyguard. And I was stupefied, and I was in a band called Hades back then, and I really should have tried to make a play to get him to listen to our demo or something, but I was just dumbstruck. So I went over to him, and I said, excuse me, but you're Ronnie James Dio, right? And he's like, as a matter of fact, I am. And I'm like, well, I gotta tell you, you're like a god to me. And he's like, well, thank you very much. And then he's like, I'm going to go buy a pair of boots and a wild pair. And then we're playing at the arena tonight. And as soon as he said that, somehow this empty corridor was packed with people running and cornering him in the wild pair. And he couldn't even get out of the store. So that's my little Dio story.
Your boy Martin's online right now.
Oh, Martin. Dude, you got it, brother.
He's been on since the beginning, dude.
Martin is the best. Love Martin. So let's send this one out to Martin, then, in the spirit of things. We're going to do a little rainbow Stone Cold.
Stop!
some amazing guests coming up right now. They probably didn't realize that they're up. Sorry, guys, we should have gave you a cue. We have Mr. Anthony Kreisen playing guitar, and we have Mr. John Hummel on the drums.
All right, we see everybody commenting on Facebook. Thanks for tuning in. Good thing about this show is you can watch it and you do not have to quarantine afterwards, so that's good.
Oh, really important, too. A big shout-out to Paul Lee Z, Jessica, and Chuck Wright from Ultimate Jam Night. This week is going to be the third annual David Z Fund. Please check out the show. It's a live stream, and, you know, we lost Dave. It's very sad. He was a sweetheart, and anytime Paulie asks me to play, it's a great honor. And Chuck and Jessica and Paulie put on such a great show out in L.A. when they come here to New York City. So please, like, Dave, I know you're watching, dude. God bless you, man. We miss you. We love you. And I just really had to say that, man.
No. Once again, thank you to Wendy Dio. I had the pleasure of meeting Wendy. Jack and I did the Axes and Anchors cruise a couple years back. He was with, you know, he was doing the Seven Witches. I was there with Black Knight's Castle with Joe Stump. And I got to meet Wendy, sweetheart. If you're watching, Wendy, thank you so much for doing this for everybody. We really appreciate it. Really appreciate the work you do for cancer research. And I myself had the pleasure of meeting Ronnie myself some years back. And, you know, it was myself and another person, this really, really drunk guy at the end of the night outside the venue, the Webster Theater. And Ronnie came out, and this guy was totally, totally knocked off his ass. And he was just going, "Hey, Ozzy, what about Ozzy?" And anybody else would just run away from this guy, but Ronnie went right up to him and goes, "Hey, man, what about Ozzy? What about him?" And he just talked to the guy and kind of talked him down and just made the guy feel like he was special, even though he was blasted. And that's when I really realized how great of a person Ronnie was, because anybody else would just dismiss this dude. But Ronnie just, he loved his fans. I got to meet him. I got to take a great photo with him. And I can't help but just reiterate the fact that he was one of the nicest rock stars and legends I ever met in my life. So I was privileged to meet the mighty Ronnie James Dio. So happy birthday, Ronnie. We love you, and we miss you. And this one's going out to Kelly right here. Johnny, you ready, brother? Let's do some old school stuff. All right, Anthony right here. Here we go.
Ooh.
sponsor with that one.
Nice.
Thank you, guys. Awesome.
It is not the land of ISIS, so it's the land of humidity and moist underpants at the moment, but that's the weather in New Jersey. Representing New York, Mr. Anthony Cross right here. Here he comes. Have that removed.
You know, I want to give a shout out to my son, Peter, but he's probably not watching. He's too busy lifting. You know, my kids out there, I love you guys. Hopefully you're watching. That's all I got to say. Winter, hi. Logan, I know you're probably not watching either. None of you guys watch, but I hope you're, like, supporting. Peter, I love you, man. Go work out. Go work out. That's all he does.
What'd you say, seven times, five times a day? Peter, 5 hours a day?
It's like he wakes up, he lifts. I put things up and put them down. That's what he does. Hey, don't forget. Anthony Kryzan. Sonic Boom Studios. Check it out. You want to make a record? Come here. Also, right? I got to definitely say it. Please, please donate. It doesn't matter what you give. It's from the heart, and it's going to something very special. I mean, please. I mean, you know, $2-3. Don't get a Starbucks, you know? That's pretty tough.
It's tough for you.
Thank you again, Wendy, for letting us do this for you. You're a sweetheart, seriously.
I'm gonna slide it in.
want to give a big shout out to Jeff Currington, Dennis Hayes, and James Rivera. Hope you guys are safe where you are. Love you guys. Had a great time on the cruise. I hope you guys are safe. Please take care of yourselves and your family.
John Tecchio, my cousin. Love you. I love being able to see the feed. Tim Anderson. Right to the top, baby.
I hope Tim's happy out there. Tim, you having a good time watching? Rich Catino couldn't be here today because it's his nephew's birthday. Hi, Rich. I know you're watching. We're here in spirit, right? Have fun. Bring me some cake.
How about a little Def Leppard? It's awesome. Just let it go.
Let it go.
Sisters is like the last song again. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Screaming. Screaming, is that funny? Streaming for Vengeance. Sorry about that. Oops. I fell. So thank you for Streaming for Vengeance. This has been an amazing time. We've had the most fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. You know, this is just us in the studio, mistakes and all. It's just fun. So people, when you're watching this, don't tear us up if something wasn't perfect. This is rock and roll, real rock and roll, okay? And Anthony, thank you again, bro, for everything you've done today for us, man. You know, Anthony, come in here for a second. You don't mind?
Anthony's going to be doing his own live stream at 7 o'clock. Jack and I are going to be joining him. We'll put the link.
So is Ed. Ed's playing bass.
Put the link on there.
Ed's playing bass all night.
Oh, that's right. Ed's going to be here all night, too. I can't even keep track of when our lyrics and much else is going to be here. But we thank everybody for tuning in. This is an awesome studio,
it's
brother.
It's an honor for me to be doing this here and be involved with this great cause. And as soon as I met Jack, I liked him right away. He's kind of crazy guitar player like myself. Thanks to Kenny Siegel for introducing us and recommending this. I'm glad to be doing it. We all worked hard the past few days to clean my studio out to make enough room for some social distancing in here, right? So, and it's a great cause. Yeah. So tune in from 7 to 9 because we're going to have a great jam. Like, we'll be doing some Zep, some Sabbath, and some, you know, whatever, Hendrix and Edgar Winter, Write Trash, and a bunch of Kiss. Yeah, we got.
What's the link? Tell everybody know the link.
Go to Anthony Krizan Band. It's Anthony Krizan Band. So we could maybe send that link out on maybe this or something.
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, if somebody posted on the link, Anthony Krizan Band or the Anthony Krizan page, we'll be streaming it, and we'll all be jamming some cool covers later. So, thanks again. Give it up for these guys.
Jack, thank you for having me. I appreciate it. It's awesome. So Jack gives me a phone call, and he goes, so I'm doing this thing. I go, okay. He goes, you didn't let me finish. I go, I don't care.
Hey, Streaming for Vengeance. Streaming for Vengeance. One more time.
Streaming. Streaming for Vengeance. Streaming for Vengeance. That's what you have to check out.
And don't forget, Wendy, you're an angel. Thank you again. Ronnie James Dio, Stand Up and Shout Foundation. Please donate. The links are all there. Make sure you donate. And you know what? Before we end the night, we have to get everybody in here. Where's all the singers? You guys got to come in here. It doesn't matter. We'll make room. They're going to sit here. I mean, what a great way to end the show. Why don't you tell them what we're doing? It's just crazy. I mean, it worked out perfectly before
it did.
Wendy got involved with this. We had this song ready, and it's crazy how perfect
this whole thing morphed from a text message and a couple phone calls to what we have right now in a worldwide audience, Streaming for Vengeance via Bravewords and Bloody Knuckles, and of course Wendy Dio and a Stand Up and Shout Ronnie James Dio Cancel Front, and it's just awesome. Come on up, guys. Come on, let's see. Anthony and Alan, come on up. Show everybody. Say hi to everybody right here. Once again, at home, stand up at your house and give it up for these guys right over here. Anthony and Alan right here.
Hi.
So we're going to end the night with the most fitting song. This song goes out to Wendy. It definitely goes out to the man in the silver mountain, Mr. Ronnie James Dio. And most of all, it goes out to all of you, even though everybody's stuck at home and the COVID is kind of wreaking havoc along the live entertainment industry. We will be back. It will come back again, live shows, because you cannot kill rock and roll. This is Long Live Rock and Roll!
Stand Up and Shout Foundation, please, seriously. Tim, thank you for everything. Braver Than Bloody Knuckles, Streaming for Vengeance, this was an honor. Please tune in next month for Ron Keel. He's going to be doing one from Bravewords, so please check it out. Guys, please be careful. Take care of yourselves. Take care of your families. I cannot thank these guys enough from the bottom of my heart. You guys, they put their time out for nothing. I mean, they drove here. I mean, with everything going on, I love you guys. God bless you all. Be safe. Anthony, I don't even have words to say how much I appreciate you. Thanks, God. God bless, and please stay safe and take care of yourselves.
Wash your hands. Wear your masks. Be safe, everybody. We'll see you, all right?
Take it easy. Much love.
Peace.